So if you're asking yourself, why is this room so hot in the summer and how do you keep the rest of the house cool in the summer? Well, we're gonna address that in this video. Could be a few things, could be the outside elements, could be your HVAC, could be your insulation. Let's talk about it. So first, let's talk about one problem room you have. Let's say one room in the house is super hot in the summer. Well, one thing I want you to look at, the windows. Are there a lot of windows in this room? If there are, there's a good chance that those windows are letting a lot of heat in that then gets trapped inside that room. This is something that's easy to overlook and not think about, but you gotta keep in mind. Again, you got summertime, you have that sun outside radiating a ton of heat, and you can potentially, in a way, create kind of a greenhouse effect, which can create condensation, which is kind of a separate issue, but it's the same principle. You have those windows that are allowing a lot of that heat into that room. If you have that situation, there's a lot of windows in that uncomfortable room, one quick, easy solution could be curtains. Maybe put up some thick curtains that can stop a lot of that heat from radiating inside the room. Now, the next thing you're gonna want to look at is your HVAC system. Do you have ducts properly ran throughout your house and are they going to that room? Is there a register in that room, a vent that's letting either central air out, or if you have a window unit AC, is it able to get into that room? If you have a window unit in a different area of the house and that room, the door to that room is closed, of course that cold air cannot get in. So you wanna look at where is the cool air in the house and can it get to that room? And of course you're going to want to consider the insulation in that room. If the walls are not properly insulated, this goes into the same principle as the windows. If that heat is allowed to get in, there's a lot of times it can get trapped in there and just circulate and keep that room oven hot. So if your walls are not properly insulated, you can really create an uncomfortable room inside your home. So as you can see, there are many factors to this, but if you think the insulation in your walls needs to be redone, you should check out the link below to find your local RetroFoam dealer. This is the Professor of Foam reminding you that building is a science.